meron ka ng idea, like Sir John, will this sell? At kung wala ka namang idea, also showed you different places to come up with the idea. But the best way to come up with is an idea that you're also excited about, the topic. You don't want to just chase certain niche or market or topic, simply yun ang sikat. That's a common mistake. You want to be in a place na ikaw rin mismo. You may not be an expert. That's okay. You may not be a writer. That's okay. You may not be good in English writing, English speaking. That's okay. You don't have to be one of those. But you need to be interested in a certain topic, because otherwise you will easily give up on any business. And like in any other business, there's no get rich quick scheme. This is a marathon. This is not a sprint. Magkakaiba po kayo ng pinagsimulan. Okay, so do not compare yourself to other people as well. Just focus on your own race. Focus ka sa sarili mong takbuhin.